The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland. Weighing in at 230 pounds, Rowdy Roddy Piper.
An all-time great in the ring and on the microphone, guys. I agree. Wow, feast your eyes.
A one-of-a-kind Croatian Titan, ready to stomp out the opposition.
And his opponent from Tyngsborough, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds, Dominik Dijakovic.
Oh, he endeared himself to the WWE Universe and his peers with classic NXT. Here's the equally ruthless and sharp-tongued Roddy Piper, a master manipulator who breaks his opponents down with insults before defeating them with his fists.
While everybody else is playing checkers, Piper's playing chess. His brashness puts his opponents totally off balance and makes them easy targets in the ring. No one gets under other people's skin quite like Hot Rod.
Yeah, Piper's been running his mouth plenty into the run-up of this match. Now he has to back it up.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads out of way. Dijakovic is determined right now. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
Uh-oh, I think we're gonna see it! Tornado bomb!
Now, trampling the opposition.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Targeting the shoulder with the...
Escape and a takedown.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
I have to wonder, how do you approach a talent like Dominik Dijakovic, Corey? Someone who can come at you from all sides.
You know, Dijakovic is a scarily athletic big man. Usually speed and agility are...
This could be it! Cover! Strong kick out there.
Not getting to two at this point has got to say something.
Roddy Piper able to adapt.
Incoming!
Piper has flight in mind.
From the top!
Oh, the Pirates doesn't pay off!
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Big back body drop.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Yeah. Ooh, right to the throat.
And the electricity of this moment.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Clothesline.
A perfectly placed target.
Up and down. Brutal.
Cover.
No, he kicks out. He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
He's a projectile now. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
From the top! What? Big time risk pays off!
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Driven into the barricade.
Two!
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Three.
Piper gets reversed.
Whack!
Oh, God!
Four!
Uh-oh.
No!
Stomp to the leg. Great reversal.
Six.
Back into the ring.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. A timely counter by Dijakovic.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply
in trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up. Into the turnbuckle.
When you dive ringside.
Two.
Perfectly aimed strike from Roddy Piper.
Three.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Four.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Headlock.
Oh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Fight it. Fight it.
They're going to find stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful.
Hoist it up.
Feast your eyes.
Dijakovic creating an end here. Dijakovic. Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
A mounting. And hammer it away. Dijakovic's in real danger now.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
Will this match?
That's it. Out. That's it.
Mile in this win.
I agree. What a win.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victory.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply